Hey, what's up everybody? It's your boy Everson Chieza, a.k.a. Man Tawa from WADIWA WEPA MOYO. So guess what? Today I'm taking over Nathy's channel. So make sure you hit the subscribe button, make sure you like, and make sure you comment on what's about to go down. So today we're gonna play Truth or Dare. Okay, I'm so scared about this, but yeah, you know what? Let's get into it. Booyah! Simple, we're gonna do 3 days and two. Yeah, that one. I don't know how to say the word with an S at the end, but it's truth. Okay, let's get into it. So, I chose, have you ever hooked up with one of your boys' girls?
Chai!
You're trying to expose me, but yes.
Jesus is Lord.
Yes, I have. In my defense, it was payback time. Let me just put it that way. In my defense. And I was young and stupid. You know, guys, you know, growing.
Hey,
you know,
so the first truth that I am going to speak about is this. Basically, the question is, what is a secret that you kept from your parents when you were growing up? Guys, okay, so basically I got expelled, blah, 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 whatever. But what I did not tell my mom was that, you know what, I was basically the mastermind behind that whole idea. Because, wow, I can imagine the disappointment. Like, whew, oh my gosh. But anyway, obviously it involved a lot of things, man. Like, it was girls and boys, that's all I'm saying. So, yeah, the truth there is that I did not tell her that I was part of the plan. You know what I'm saying? Like, it happens, guys. It happens. It was high school. I'm a good person now. I'm a changed person.
All right, the second one. My second truth. Yo, she gave me hard ones. Maybe this wasn't fair. But have you ever been with someone for benefits? Of course.
Jesus is Lord.
But yes, of course. Yeah, I have. You know, I was a broke nigga and I had to put food in my plate.
The next one is, what is the craziest pickup line that you have used or you have heard that someone has used on you? I remember I was buying coffee and this guy, he was like wearing a suit and whatever, and I think it just come from work, I don't know what's happening there, but I was buying my coffee and then I got some sugar, obviously, for the coffee. Like, I like my coffee with like 3 sugars, so I got my sugar, my brown sugar, I don't like white sugar, but anyway, I get my sugar and then he's like, oh, you look like you have a lot of sugar. Can I have some? I'm like looking at this guy like, bruh, there's so much sugar. It's like a coffee store. Why are you asking me for sugar? And he's like, yeah, I've been looking for a sugar baby just like you. I was like, wait, what? What are you saying? Like, I had to, you know, I had to take a moment to process that. And I was like, oh, no, we're not doing that. Not over here, sir. It's okay.
Okay, so on the days. She literally gave me 4 dares, guys, and I have to choose 3 out of 4. Can you believe it? That's not even fair. But let me choose the first one. Eat a raw egg or a tablespoon of butter. Is it butter or butter? Butter. And I choose an egg. Are you ready?
Now we're moving on to the dares.
Level up, 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 level up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Level up, 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 level up. All this on me so yummy, all this sauce so yummy. No, you want this yummy, yummy all in your tummy. Level up, level up, level up, level up, level up. So yummy, no, you want this yummy, yummy all in your tummy.
Second day, guys, would be singing the chorus to Savage. I guess Savage is the one by Megan Stallion. I just searched it up and I don't really know the lyrics to the song, so I'm just gonna try and read it off and sing along also. I guess that's part of the rules, right? Let's get into it. That's my trash, you the maid, so you back. I'm a savage, classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty, acting stupid, what's happening, bitch, I'm a savage, classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty, acting stupid, what's happening.
All right, guys, so the next dare is for me to walk like a runway model, and boy, you all know that I'm made for this. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
So now for the final one, she said you should do, you dance with a broom, but how do you dance without singing, right? So I'm gonna do this one. Let's do it. This is it.
Okay, so that is it for those dares. The next dare is probably gonna kill me, like, I swear it's the bottom, but anyway, let's go. I hate cinnamon, like, that is the devil. Jeez, what should I try? It's either between steak and chops or potato slice. You know what, I think I'm gonna go with the potato slice. Okay, guys, so here is my teaspoon of potato spice, and you can't drink water like within a minute of taking the freaking spice, apparently. So yeah, wish me luck. I am about to eat spice, like, why? Not the things we do, but anyway, so scared. Okay, I can't. Oh, oops, I just blew it. Okay, cool. Okay, 1, 2, 3, just do it. No. No. Guys, this is dangerous games. That was terrible. That was so terrible, so disgusting, like, ew, no. He did me dirty, did me real dirty, wow. Alright guys, so this is officially the end of the video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it, like that spice. Don't do it, don't play with other kids that make you eat spice, okay? But anyway, it's been good, it's been great. Like, follow, and subscribe below, share, do what you gotta do. I might go live today, so you know what? Catch me on Instagram, and your girl is out. And then, what have I used? I feel like I hardly use pickup lines. Like, no, I hardly use pickup lines. I just stare at you until, like, you notice that I'm there. And it works.